Welcome to American Towman TV. American Towman TV.
Hello, I'm Emily Oz. Welcome to Tow Industry Week. Here's what's making towing news headlines across the country right now.
Brandon Cheek is a tow operator with Masters Towing in Houston, Texas, and he's speaking out after a near-death experience on the job. Cheek was waiting to be paid for pulling a car from this ditch when another driver hydroplaned and hit his wrecker.
As soon as we heard the brakes squeal, he tried to tell me to watch out, but by that time it was too late. We got pushed into the ditch, I could see my leg was broken.
He tells crews of KPRC-TV in Houston that he wishes he would have listened to his instinct that day and avoided this accident altogether. You see, Cheek considered towing the car off the busy roadway to a safer spot before seeking payment from the customer.
That was a choice I even thought about in my mind right before the crash happened, and I wish I'd have followed through with it.
Industry leaders see this as a major issue across the board, and there is currently a national campaign underway called Tow First. The Tow First campaign calls for the Towman's pledge to tow light-duty vehicles to a safe location first, before changing a flat tire or seeking payment on the side of a high-speed highway. This one change would usher towers out of danger's way on a regular basis.
Just equals exposure to traffic. And the more exposure to traffic we have, the more likely somebody is going to get hit. When they're changing the tire, they could be just a couple of feet from that lane, you know, that yellow line. They're in a very vulnerable position. They're down on their knees. They can't move quickly even if they had to. And it doesn't really matter which side of the car you're on. You know, the exposure is still very great.
Meanwhile, Brandon Cheek is one of the lucky ones. Lucky enough to make it out alive and to be able to see his baby girl born while he was recovering in his hospital bed.